Good evening, everyone. I'm John Garlock. A state leader was in the heartland this evening. Missouri Attorney General Chris Koster had a chance to visit Kirksville today. He took a tour of Truman State University and met with business leaders in the community to talk about economic development. This evening, he spoke to residents at the El Cadir Shrine Club about issues like the huge spike in propane prices and how it has hurt the state and families this winter.
Their heating costs spike up. And so what we're trying to do is present a report back to the Missouri Senate to give them a sense as to why this has occurred, how inventories and exports have affected the price speculation that has occurred throughout this winter, to give the legislature some options on how to deal with this going forward.
Koster and Missouri Governor Jay Nixon announced an investigation into the cause of the late January spike in propane prices after consumers filed complaints about prices.